CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 2.3, Explain the Purpose of Common Internal Computing Components. Internal Storage. Internal storage refers to the storage drives within a computing device that are designed to store digital data. Internal storage drives exist to provide long-term storage to contrast the temporary or short-term storage offered by RAM. Internal storage serves as the primary storage medium used by the computing device, making it the preferred location to store the device's operating system and software applications. Two common types of internal storage drives are the hard disk drive and the solid state drive. These drive types will be covered in more detail with Exam Objective 2.5. Along with optical drives, flash drives, network storage, and cloud storage. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.